be 2018.
I'm out of breath. Whew. So I decided that I wanted to do a week in my life. You know, it's kind of like a weekly vlog kind of ish, and I'm just gonna show you guys kind of how my life goes and how boring my life goes in Calgary. So today's vlog, I'm going to finish up my room. I'm gonna go ahead and go to a couple of shops to pick up a couple of things. So that's what we're doing today, and this is my room so far. By the way, starting the new year off with a new water bottle with this infuser inside. I got lemons in it, so you know, lemon water. Starting the year off right. Feel me? And also starting the year off with a couple of pimples, so that's good. Ma, who are you getting done up for, Mom?
Because I'm sleeping! Not today.
I'm gonna make you into my twin. Guys, I literally haven't driven my car in like 2 weeks because it's been so cold outside, like literally negative 30. I refuse to go outside and leave my bed, you know? So now I'm finally like going out. Hi, Mom.
Hey.
Hey. That you ain't gonna ride for me. You ain't even showing me the love. Oh, it's wild mint white tea. It's like a room mist, guys.
Need that.
So I just got home and I'm gonna do a quick little haul of what I got. So I didn't really get much, to be honest. I didn't really find anything that could add to my room. I still need to go to Michael's and they were closed. So I got more hangers. I got these black velvet hangers for my clothes. And then I also got this laundry basket, which I finally have one. I've been putting my clothes on the floor. So if you guys saw my last workout routine video, if you haven't, I'll link it down below. I use this app called LifeSum to help track my food, exercise, and water intake, so I'm super excited to partner with them again and use the app to help me with my New Year's health goals. And you can see here that I'm logging in each of my workouts I've been doing, and I also like using their water tracker to make sure that I'm getting my 8 glasses a day, and I'll also show you later on how I log in the food that I eat throughout the week. And if you're looking to kind of kickstart your weight loss goals this year, then they have a new weight loss Kickstarter feature. And it's basically a 3-week meal plan with 4 meals a day, and each meal has only 5 ingredients max, so they're super easy to make. This is my first time working out in like months.
I said I'm tired.
I don't know how thrift shopping is gonna work, cause probably not gonna find anything. But what's up, guys? So I just got home. I'm gonna show you guys a little thrift haul. I actually got a couple of things. I didn't know that I was actually gonna get something because I wasn't even like planning on getting anything, but there were a couple of cute things that I decided to pick up. So I got like a bunch of blazers. I got this really nice velvet, I think it's velvet, I don't even know, but like this nice like brown velvet. Look at that color, it's so pretty. And then I also got this black suede blazer. And then I got this kind of like silk blazer, but not really silk, you know what I mean? But it's like a really shiny texture. I got this from the men's section, and it's a really pretty like navy blue suede blazer, but it does fit me like a dress. So I plan on like wearing this with like a little belt that cinches at the waistline and then just wear it like as a dress, but that's cute. I found this really cute coat, and it's actually like from this brand from France, but it's a brown fur coat. So welcome to a day in my life, and we are just starting this video at 2:30 p.m. because I woke up late and then I slept again, and now we're at 2 p.m. This is usually how my days go whenever I don't have class, because obviously I'm done school, like as of right now, like I'm done the semester. So right now I'm getting ready. Maria's about to pick me up soon. So I decided to just kind of like start the vlog like now that I'm like almost ready. Also, can you guys tell this is a wig? I just love experimenting with hair and going for different looks. Also, I'm trying to like work with a bob soon. Like I want like a bob, like a wig that's like a bob, you know, switch up some looks. I don't know if you guys have any like suggestions of like different wig companies, then comment that down below, because I would need that. Maria's just calling. Hi.
No, it's so snowy. Like the camera is not picking this shit up. This is the apocalypse, bitch.
Me, here on a bit, I use the Sore lip liner by MAC, by the way. Maria is literally never on time. She's like 2 to 2:30. It's literally like 2:40.
I told you I was gonna come at 2:30.
It's 2:50.
Making my way to your house, driving fast. There's as fast and I'm homebound.
Alright guys, this is the whole... It kind of ruins like the point of me doing my hair, but I like look like I'm about to go to Paris. For real, okay. I also wanted to do like a video showing you guys how to like pose for pictures, or like me copying like celebrity poses. On like a whole video, I feel like that'd be interesting. So comment down below if you guys like that. For now, we're gonna have to do with this. Holy, oh my lord! Guys, about to freeze to death for a picture.
Okay, it's all right. We gonna have some fun tonight.
I wanna rip out some of this hair. While I'm driving, can you like rip on my hair?
I got these garlic and cheese seasoned. So this is what it looks like currently.
Oh. We have like this one little strip. Look at my shoes also. I cannot walk.
Oh my lord.
What a mess.
Literally. People are probably gonna look at me weird, like, why the heck is this girl in a dress? Una pizza! So me and Maria are at this Una pizza delivery takeaway thing. I know it was like a whole ass sentence. But this is really good.
This pizza,
but right now,
is so good.
We're taking pictures. I already got my pictures and now I have to take hers. So we're gonna try and... Where do you want your pictures taken? Hey guys, so I dyed my hair white, like literally white. I'm kidding, but it's a wig from everydaywigs.com, and I just like cut it into this little bob. I can even roll in peace, everybody notice me. I can even go to sleep, I'm rolling on a beat. You change. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to leave and head to Alice's place. I just got changed. I'm in an all-white fit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm wearing all white to match my wig, obviously. And my shoes are my customized little Air Forces. I'm wearing my jacket. It's upstairs, so I'm not gonna freeze to death outside. Don't wanna get hypothermia. You guys don't even know the struggle of like living in Canada, because cars wouldn't even start. Like my dad's car wouldn't even start last week because it was so cold outside. It was like about negative 40 degrees.
Hi.
Look, Cody! Where do you want to eat? You want to go to Earl's?
Yeah, I'm
down. Because it's like closer and
the best food.
I know.
It's actually so good.
I know. So I just got our food. I got some spicy wings, this artichoke dip, and you got some salad. What is it?
It's chicken?
Salad? Gotcha. So, about to dig in because we are starving. So we just got done eating. We are about to take pictures because that's all we do. What else are we supposed to do?
It's a sunny day.
That's yeah. Oh my god, I literally blend in with the freaking snow. A snow angel. It's honestly the wrong day to wear white, y'all. Like, it's freaking dirty. Like, the snow is. But I'm so happy that the weather is much better this week because New Year's Eve, it was like -41, and I literally like couldn't even leave the house. I didn't even want to leave the house for church. Like, it was that cold. Like, I didn't want to be outside for like a second. Guys, we're probably on like private property, but you know what? Anything for pictures, right? Oh my god, what if it falls down? I'm not. Nope. Nope. So we're basically by this like terrace. It has really good lighting, so
we decided to come out.
Even though it's had a private property, but you know.
Yo, I just realized that this is like literally like I'm afraid of heights, low-key. Oh my god,
what's it like closing up?
I know. I like didn't even notice until now.
It looks so cool. I didn't think you were
gonna. Oh my god. Literally, we just go all over downtown.
Whatever looks good.
Whatever looks good. Wherever the lighting looks good, especially, that's where we go.
Trying to get a bag a week, put it in my savings and invest in the right companies. My dream is like a child that is taking all the custody.
I'm supposed to be slowing me, but I'm so alone. I don't know the words that well.
Your bitch won't party with party. Cardi a body in a Rari. Diamonds all over my belly. Shining all over my belly. Cardi got your bitch on money. Bitch, you ain't gay, you lame. Billy truck laying in a lane. Got the brain. I go insane, insane. I drop a check on the chain. Fuck up a check in the plane. Switch up the game, bro.
You ain't the one for me. You ain't got shit I need. Want me to take my time with you? Maybe I'm not your speed. Maybe I'm not your league. You ain't even got no cheese. Maybe I'm just too G for you.
So I got a couple packages over here. I'm gonna open it with you guys. Ooh. Out, you know, switch things up a bit. Oh, hell no. What the heck? Ooh. Okay. So I got this, The Confident Woman devotional book by Joyce Meyer. My favorite one so far that I've read was on January 3rd. And it basically gives you like a verse from the Bible and then it kind of explains like what it means and like kind of inspires you in a way, and then a little prayer down here. And for me, this book basically like motivates me more to become a better me this year and to kind of strengthen my faith in God and to strengthen my relationship with God. Like, it makes me wake up even in a better mood every single morning. So yeah, I'm really, really pumped about this book, and I feel like starting a new year, it's really like refreshing and such like a comforting feeling to know that like you can pretty much start fresh. Even though you can start fresh at like any day of any year, it's like such a comfortable feeling that like, oh, it's 2018, it's a new year, it's January 1st, I could start all over and like kind of like better myself in a way, you know what I mean? You know what I'm trying? And I mean, I just want to kind of attempt to force you guys to kind of try to, you know, become a better person this year to whoever you encounter. I'm just saying, if I'm able to not apply myself in any kind of like negativity or like drama or like hateful situations, then I'm good. I'm living my best life, minding my own business. You know, you can ignore anything. You literally, it's so easy to ignore any kind of drama. You stay away from it. I literally delete every hate comment that I get in my videos. It's not, I'm not saying that I'm getting a ton of hate comments, but like if I do get a hate comment, I will delete it because not worth my time. I don't like seeing that on my comment section. And you know, I don't have time to delete every single hateful comment, but if I do come across one, I literally just swipe and delete it. I don't know why I'm freaking ranting. I don't do this ever, but okay, let's carry on with the video. Also, I forgot to mention that I'm super pumped to be able to start the year with the Lifestem app, because this app will just, you know, keep me motivated to keep track of my workouts, how many times I'm working out in a week, and all my food intake, whether it's junk or healthy. I feel like overall, it's just a really nice app to have as kind of my little diary for my health and fitness goals this year. So I really do highly recommend it to you guys. I will leave a link down below for you guys to download it, so make sure to check it out. Also, my neck is red again. These are not hickeys. Literally, I don't know why, like, my chest area is so sensitive. I scratch it and it gets red.